Round Rock police and the FBI have arrested a man suspected of robbing the same bank twice. Jeffrey Wise was arrested about 2 weeks ago. He's from Dallas. Police released an announcement today saying Wise is suspected of two robberies at the Branch Bank and Trust location on IH-35 in Round Rock last April. The robberies happened 10 days apart.